All right, I'm gonna show you guys how to do the extreme ab workout. Some sexy abs that look awesome in your bikini. All right, guys, we're gonna do the bicycle kicks. Just go till exhaustion, do as many as you can. Make sure you squeeze your abs as you do them. My booty up, I can definitely feel this all deep in here. Don't forget to breathe. Alright, next up we're going to do a leg crisscross. Make sure whenever you're laying down on your back is nice and flat. Make sure your abs are nice and tight. And then you're just going to crisscross your legs. These are awesome for getting results from your abs. Very important. Make sure you breathe too. Let's rest and I'll show you the next exercise. Okay, next up we're going to do a side crunch. So I'm going to be laying on my back, keep my back flat. I'm going to lift one leg up and then try to reach for it. Go all the way back down, up. As I go up, make sure you squeeze. Make sure all this is nice and tight. Don't forget to breathe. Let's do the other side. Put your leg up. Squat. Try to reach over your foot. As you reach, squeeze all this right over here. Nice and tight. tough. Alright guys, let's go into the next exercise. Alright guys, next up is our side planks. These are really, really good for your obliques. It's one of my favorite workouts. So I'm just going to be in plank position. Alright, so I'm going to be in side plank position. If you want a little bit easier workout, then you can go down on your elbow and do these too. So as I'm here, I'm just going to go down, pop my hips back up. As you can see, my obliques are definitely getting worked up here. Make sure your core is nice and tight, your arms supporting you. I do about 10 to 12 on each side. Really feeling these in my obliques. If you want a little bit easier of a workout, you can go down on your elbow. I hope you guys like this ab workout. If you do this two or three times, I guarantee you, you will see results.